The four-striped grass mouse or four-striped grass rat is a species of, unlike most small rodents, Rhabdomys species exhibit a diurnal, bimodal activity pattern, with activity concentrated around crepuscular periods in mornings and evenings, and reduced during the midday period. The omnivorous diet, the ability to survive without water provided that the food has a minimum water content of 15%, and its extreme plasticity in habitat preference are likely reasons for its wide distribution throughout southern Africa. Rhabdomys are fairly omnivorous and will eat some kinds of insects opportunistically, but their main foods are seeds and other vegetable matter such as certain forbs. They will also eat the underground storage organs of certain small species of geophytes, such as edible Moraeas, which they can locate by smell and dig up. Though they are by no means generally regarded as serious pests, their depredations can be unwelcome to grain farmers and horticulturists when their population happens to be high. Rhabdomys are important prey items for many species of snake, and for small to medium-sized carnivores such as the caracal, serval, wildcat and black-footed cat, jackal, and several species of mongoos. They also are major food items for several species of birds of prey. Even owls take advantage when they catch the mice in crepuscular activity. Rodent in the family Muridae.